Have you seen the quarterly numbers for Chequered Past?
I wish I hadn't. I thought they put the decimal in the wrong place.
They're way off the pace, any which way you look at it.
How did we get it so wrong? I think we've been cheated.
I'm going to sue their blood. I'll get the lawyers on the phone now.